Yeah, hand sanitizer.
$5 he falls in.
There's nothing to hang on to on that side.
It's okay, I'm sure the water is kind of nice and warm.
Oh my god, oh my god.
I think my flashlight's going. No, it's still bright.
We're just getting farther away.
We're just getting farther away from you.
Okay.
Okay.
Welcome to this episode of the Match Rat Show. I'm on a buoy. <Middle of nowhere. laughs>
What was that?
What's going on, Ricky? What are we up to?
Fishing? Yeah.
Yep. You gonna catch anything or what?
Good. Yeah.
It's up to you though, isn't it? I don't have secret powers when it comes to fishing. I am a horrible fisherman. I can't sit still. I don't have the patience. I enjoy it, but I'm really bad at it. I'm not good at fishing. Over there?
Yeah.
Over that way?
Yep. First pike I caught over there.
Over that way. Near, if you watched my vlog on
the boat.
Right
where your butt crack was.
Right where my butt crack was.
All these...
This is the Brown's Boathouse fishing spot. Got a nice family here doing some fishing. And there's a lot of small fish around this boathouse. A bunch of weed beds, all kinds of junk. And that attracts the big fish. Big Rich and Little Rich. I'll let you guess which one is which.
These guys are fishing for pike. I'm fishing for good shots.
Father and son. Fishing.
This is what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna sit back in the boat. This is my view right now. Let's just take a moment. Be quiet. What are you guys using? What kind of lures are you guys using?
Ooh, Rich just got a good cast for it.
Ooh. He's using a red Daredevil, which has been the lure of choice up here for years.
There's a daredevil right there. That's what a daredevil is. Daredevil looks like. Classic red and white daredevils.
Years, red daredevils, they're the best. Can you even buy them anymore? I looked for them at Cabela's, I couldn't find them.
Yeah, I think you can still.
But I can't find anything at Cabela's, it's just too darn big. Richie's fishing thing is messed up.
Right over here.
What are you fishing with, Richie? Is that a minnow? Like a fake minnow.
That's a beautiful boathouse.
Getting dark. It's getting dark out. We've been here all of like 10 minutes. They haven't caught anything, and I'm starting to get anxious. This is why I'm a bad fisherman, because I have no patience. I would get bored and start listening to my Primus. I'd put my Primus headphones on. Anybody out there listen to Primus? That was like a long time ago. I put Primus on and listened to Primus on my headphones, and I'd just be jamming out. Sailing the Seas of Cheese was my song of album of choice.
Ooh, you got a blue lure in there, huh?
Okay.
Don't hit me.
I got a nice Chris Craft going, dude. They got that thing hauling. You got like 50 people in this thing, dude. It's full.
That'll be good for fishing. It's a good looking boat if I could hold the camera still.
Hurry up and catch something. This is like the video games, dude. I got you like lined up like the video games always are.
Oh, here we go.
Although you're kind of like in the middle on a video game. You're like...
Straight up the camera.
All right. This is totally like the video game, dude. Oh shit.
Please.
Nice.
Whoa.
Almost got hit in the head with
it. It's okay. Beautiful. We don't catch anything. We're still fishing at sunset.
That's nice. That's good stuff.
Just look at that view, guys. He's pulling up. Heading home. This is a net. This is what you put the fish in if you catch them.
We have a net. See, that's why we're not catching them. If we didn't have a net right now, we'd probably catch like 4 or 5.
The net's bad luck?
That's bad luck.
I was fishing over there by Brown's Boathouse.
Right there.
And, yeah, me, this is ages ago.
I lost my pole. The handle came off my pole.
Like, I casted it out, and my whole fishing pole went... and I just saw it sink into the lake.
So there's...
You think the fish know I'm filming a vlog, and that's why they're not biting?
I think you're right.
They're camera shy. Those guys who film the fishing TV shows, they must fish for just...
Ever.
Like, an entire week for a half-hour show or something. That's good, you're getting pretty close to the reeds.
These guys are pulling up anchor.
Should I yell at them, go, hey, what you doing? Fishing? Are you fishing?
Last cast.
Yeah.
Good cast.
That's it. Game over. Give it up.
Yeah?
Way more fun catching on casting than
trolling.
Oh yeah, so you can feel a hit like right away.
Cool.
We should go out to the green booth.
Let's do it.
Are we? Yeah, you get your bait in the boat, we can.
We go out to the green buoy, man.
Green buoy run.
Green buoy run. Haven't done that in a while.
We're going to the green buoy.
Going out to the green buoy.
Seagulls, those are those weird other birds.
Yeah. Oh crap.
Whoa.
One just pooped.
On you?
Almost.
Is it?
Pretty far out here too. I don't remember it being this far off.
Yeah, same.
And you don't see the light. The light's actually not as like right in your eyes. Yeah, Jesus.
This is entertainment.
Since we didn't catch anything, we're filming a big, gigantic green buoy out here in the beautiful sunset.
Now you see MacLeod.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
Nice.
It looks pretty nasty.
You think it'd sink if I stood on it?
Nope. If it sinks with just you standing on it, it's not supposed to be out here. It might be a little, like, wobbly, but it should still stay upright. There hasn't been a shark attack out here in a long time, so you're probably safe.
Should do it.
Do you?
Me?
I'm doing it. Do it. Someone film me.
Uncle Matt's gonna do it. You film him. You're opening it up, Richard. His keys, his phone coming out.
Yeah. I could end up in the drink, so.
Careful, Richard. Just keep the boat off of it a little bit.
Still recording.
Still recording. Uncle Matt in the dark.
This is so dumb.
Because Uncle Matt really. Whoa! Is he still?
I'm barely
holding on to it. Hold on, Uncle Matt!
Is it gonna stay like this?
What?
Or is it leaning up against the boat?
No, here we go. Let go, Richie. We'll come back and get him.
Okay?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, stay. Yeah.
Yeah, let go.
I'm
That's right, Joe. How deep do you think the water is here, dude?
It's only like 100 feet.
Nice.
You can touch. All right, we'll come back and get you, all right?
Hang out here at the bird poo. Pretty nice,
gorgeous.
Yeah, oh my god, fallen.
Who's that on the buoy? There's someone on the buoy.
Buoy.
You don't have to show her.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
How's the buoy doing?
I feel like it keeps leaning further and further to the lake.
Are you the buoy keeper?
Yeah. Yeah, you want to enter the Lushno Island, you gotta get past me, man.
If possibly, you must answer these questions three. What is your favorite color? What is your name?
Oh, a wave just broke on the side and freaked me out.
Yeah, it is.
I like it. We should go to MacLeod.
Kind of floating there.
Yeah. Life is a buoy, it wouldn't be so bad. Yes!
We made it, Uncle Matt.
Buoy all by myself. Thanks, dude. You still filming?
Yeah, it's still
awesome.
Good old. See you later, Buoy.
Roasting s'mores.
Put your contour on that, the end of it like that.
Roast my video camera.
Why are you just put it out?
Let's see how long it takes
to work. Roasting a marshmallow. Look at it just.
You know how many starving people in the world there are, Matt, that would kill for that marshmallow?
Frost that sugar.
You're sacrificing it.
Yeah, for the sake of science. Everyone wants to know what happens to a marshmallow when you just let it go. Look at it, melting off.
Growing a tumor.
Look at that thing. Got a light on it, Richie. Oh, yeah.
Tumor.
Just the way I like it.
I'd triple dog dare you to eat it.
Oh, I don't want to die. Not sanitary to eat that much carbon.
We are catching crawdads at night.
Catching crawdads at night. Ah, oh.
There's one. He's like missing a claw. He's missing his claw. He's way over there. He's way over there in the reeds. Good one.
Stop.
Oh, he's a big one. Like a lost small lobster.
He's two.
Got him.
Get him?
Oh, yeah.
Show him the claw. Oh, he's a monster.
Look at him. He's huge.
He smells.
He's going for the edge. Grab him.
No, you don't.
You would hurt if you put your finger in there? Yeah, let's do it. Do it, Richie.
Winston, don't go anywhere.
He's a big one.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, it's coming right up to the camera.
Oh. I'm gonna let him chomp down. I'm just gonna let him do it.
Okay, great.
Oh, he got it good. Oh, he got it good. I think so.
He's pinching out harder now.
Yeah, he is. You know what? I hope this is satisfying for him. This is. If you let go, dude, I'll put you back in the lake. All right, I'm gonna put him back in the lake.
He'll probably let. Yeah, why don't you put him in?
All right, buddy. I'm gonna let you dangle. You on the lake?
He's got some big claws. Look at that guy. Nah, he's busy.
Figured out. Cool. Being like that, he's gonna go.
Look at him. Look at his posture.
He's like, I will take you on. I will take you on anytime, fool.
Anytime, any place. You just name.
They're so cool how they're just like, you know what? It's time to muscle down and fight. I am up for this fight.
Oh boy, here he goes, here he goes. Get it from this angle. Oh, there he goes.
Here he goes. Don't do it.
Don't do it.
No.
He's gone. America.
All right, we'll come back and get you, all right?
Okay.